All right, so today we are... Oh, wait. I'm still dressed as Beerus. So in today's video, we're going to be checking out the brand new Combat Warriors update. Now, I know I'm kind of late to getting to it, so you guys have probably watched everybody else's videos on it. But, you know, it's your boy Wicked, man. You guys got to watch this. So right off the bat, and I was kind of hoping that we'd get some new stuff, like in the special items category and like disasters and whatnot. But like, we didn't. Okay, so off the bat, there's nothing new there. There's also nothing new in the battle pass. However, there is some new weapon animations. I believe there's like spray painting. And of course, I cannot forget the new game modes, bro, which is something, I don't know about you guys, but I personally have been waiting for a long time. Although I wish they would do like a zombie game mode like Stud, Floaty, and myself did a few months ago, bro. That was a ton of fun. My frames are kind of dookie, but I think it's because for whatever reason, every single update, they raise the player server size to 100. I don't know why. But yeah, we're gonna check out that spray paint feature right now.
2 seconds later.
Okay, so I just realized that it's actually a 200 Robux game pass, and I'm sorry, but that is just not worth it, so we will not be checking that out in this video. But what we will be doing is checking out some of the game modes, okay? And I did check them out earlier today on my Twitch stream. I was live for like a little bit, but it wasn't really like playable, really. It was pretty laggy, but we're gonna go check it out right now. I mean, hey, they fixed the server list. I hope that it just stays fixed. But again, I do not understand why they make them 100 player servers. Oh, cool, I got in when the round is about to start. Also, as you can see, it's like split into different teams. So there's like the Blade Stormers and then the Iron Titans. I'm currently a Blade Stormer, whatever that means.
2 hours later.
Okay, the round has not started yet.
1 eternity later.
Oh, okay. It appears that everybody else can also not spawn. Nice, dude. W update, W update. I refuse to play in a server that has like over 20 people because it's just gonna be beyond laggy. Oh, look, a capture the flag. Okay, screw it. 25 isn't too bad. All right, so we are currently in a capture the flag game mode. Wait, what team am I on? Oh, now I'm on the Iron Titans. Okay, all right, let's do this. All right, I'm gonna go for the flag, bro. I guarantee I'm probably gonna get bodied right away, but I'm gonna give it my best. I do wish that during these game modes, they disabled utilities because like earlier today, I was playing King of the Hill and it was pretty much just everybody throwing Molotovs, which made it pretty unfun. And like for this, people are just leaving traps all over. It's like, it's pretty annoying. Like, bro, I can't even get in there. All right, well, I guess I'm just gonna sit and wait for it, you know? I'm just sitting and waiting. Nice, we captured it. All right, I'm going for it. Oh, I got it. That was clean. Wait, what? Oh, because you have to carry it. Okay, let's go. Cover me. Yes, troops. Can I still parkour? Will it make me drop it? No, it made me drop it. No. You know what? I got it most of the way, okay? I'll accept it. Okay, I got it back. I just have to super jump. I just have to super jump. Simple. Boom, let's go. I did it, bro. I captured a flag. Yes, Bacon, cheer me on. All right, I'm going again. Nah, capture the flag is a specific game mode I've wanted to see for so long, bro. So this makes me actually super happy. Wait, can I still buy? No way, we can still pop our tokens in here, bro. I could be running around with a Tommy gun. Come on, teammate, run with it. I see you down there. Run. Yes, teammate, I'm escorting you, bro. Let's go, let's go. Let's go. Run. I got you. Yo, thankfully, my team is playing objective pretty well, bro. We got defenders. We got a team moving towards the offense and getting the flag. Like, it's pretty clutch. Nice, let's go. I got it. We out of there. Oh, my God, bro. Oh, teammates. Where are all my teammates at? It looks like they're all defending right now. All right, bro, I'm pulling the strat again. I'm pulling the strat. It always works. They're coming for me. Yes. Come on, team. Team, please. Why is my team not helping? What is this? Is that Moist critical? Are you kidding? What is Charlie doing here? No, bro, we could have won. Why couldn't my team just help me, bro? We could have won. All right, now we're gonna go check out the Conquest game mode. Also, let me know, do you guys celebrate Easter? I guess the day that I'm uploading this is Easter. So, like, do you guys celebrate? And if you did, what kind of candy did you get in your basket? Oh, so Conquest is basically just domination. Okay, I get it. Yes, sir, that's ours. See, and this is what I mean. Like, see, my teammate did it, so I can't really complain. But, like, they just circle it with fire, and then boom, what are you even supposed to do? Oh, I'm gonna go for the mountain one. Took him down. Okay, well, we conquered this one. Oh, who's this? We deleted him. Good stuff, teammate. Good stuff. Man, saying teammate in Combat Warriors feels so weird. Yes, I took out two. Oh my god, I'm soloing. Yes, oh my god, I cleared it myself. Oh, another one. No, come on, teammate. Yes, yes, that's so clutch. Oh, that's crazy. I got recognized. Oh, okay. Bro fell off the tower and then just left. But yeah, overall, this update is okay. I personally choose the December update over this one, but I know that Swin is currently going through some team remodelment. So I'm honestly just optimistic towards the future of the game, and I just hope that we start getting updates a little bit more consistently, especially content updates. But either way, expect me to try to make the most out of this update that I can and to try to bring you guys some fresh new Combat Warriors content. I hope you guys enjoyed. It's been your boy, Wicked. Stay smooth, stay positive, and peace out.